scattered mind. I call it a friend. I wish I thought a bit less and spoke up instead.